Strange that I can't just go directly on it. But I can, like, clip through from behind. I thought it was a switch and I was gonna do something. But apparently not. Well, that's the end of me. So that's no good, huh? Ah, it's a respawn point. Do anything yet except run and jump. What? How did I climb up on nothing? I can't seem to do it again. There we go. What? Can't pull apart the bud, I guess. What the hell do I do? Thank you. over there. No. No, I cannot jump over there. Supposed to just follow this thing, huh? For some reason, I didn't really think it was important. New checkpoint. This is like a puzzle game, isn't it? To punch rings of things to get places and do things and punch more rings and do it all over again. Oh, you just got up here, huh? You couldn't have carried me? Poisoned. Is that the end of the demo? Because I don't know. Okay. Or is it? I don't know. Was that just a cold open and these are the opening credits or something? I was gonna say, if that's the end of the demo, I didn't get a very good idea what this game is really about. Besides a small hint at the end, which may be completely wrong for all I know. I mean, I just thought, seeing a lot of these rings of stone structures around, maybe you can punch them so I can get up to different places or something and be like a puzzle game. But that was just a theory. still don't really know what this game is. Besides wandering around and running and jumping. Couldn't they get me an appropriately sized prosthetic hand? Second there, I thought it was going to end the demo again. Godlike abilities, moving blocks, or anyone with like power tools, really. Let's see if I can go down there. Probably not, but let's see. Yeah, I can't go down there. No idea what you're saying. Now I've got a... What? I thought I picked up a sword for a second, then it just dissolved. It's no use, man. I don't know what you're saying. Roll. What did it say the roll was? Wardrobe / changing room. all in one. Weapon. And finally, attack. I don't have any of whatever that is. Combat upgrades terminal, I guess. I'm too poor to afford any upgrades. We can whack those poison things now. Probably go in a lot of different directions now. What? Beat up on all these innocent creatures now. they might look a little bit different, but these bushes are at least very similar looking to the ones I can now cut, so it's not a good choice to make them the borders that I can't go beyond. They're gonna look like the things that I can now cut through. Thank you.